When I see outside people trying to protect my rights, it makes me laugh. Do I look like a woman that's been suppressed? No, I don't. Was I afraid to get up and speak my mind? No, I wasn't. Did anyone tell me not to? Absolutely not. Okay, I'm a woman from the community. If I would need someone to help protect my rights, I would go and ask for it. And I really don't appreciate anyone saying that they're protecting my rights when indeed they're violating my rights of privacy.